my mind. I just made all those new plans and so I started waiting for you to come out of here. When I got older, I graduated high school with a BA in business. Later on, I also got a PhD in astronomy and astrophysics. I was considered a celebrity scientist, which was rare for my time. I've helped with many accomplishments, such as writing many books. I co-founded a planetary society, which is a non-profit organization that is focused on space exploration. I also helped produce a show called The Cosmos, which is also focused on space exploration as well. I also launched, like, one or two probes to figure out where to land them on Mars. With these probes, I crafted messages, noises, and pictures, just in case there are other places like that. And this may be why I'm one of the most well-known scientists of my time. I died on December 20th, 1996 in Seattle, Washington. Absence of events is no evidence of absence. Yay.